tournament in New Jersey over the weekend, and at 8 o'clock at night in Newark, New Jersey, our bus broke down. And we didn't get home until 4 a.m. this morning, had to get up for the classes, so we were tired, but we had to come out and play.
What did you guys do to be able to prepare for tonight, to be ready to go?
We were on the bus home, so we had some extra time. We were looking at film, making sure we knew what plays we were running, our face-offs, everything. So just the extra preparation and the time that we had.
Walk me through that goal.
Jack Going was coming across the middle. I went behind him, called for the drop pass. He gave me a nice pass. I tried to put it right back for the rebound. I got the rebound around it and put it home.
And just, you know, obviously a tie isn't what you want, but to be able to tie it back up like that and at least get a point, you know, how good was that for you guys?
Yeah, it's big. It's better than lost points or points, so it's nice.
And what are you taking from this one going forward?
More. Definitely get some sleep. Make sure you know what bus company you're taking. Just more preparation.